This is the agave angustifolia, a plant that has sustained my family for generations. From it, we make Bacanora, a beautiful drink and the pride of Sonora. The agave blooms only once in its life, and when that bloom emerges, a very special relationship occurs. In the dark of night, the agave is visited by bats, who feed from its blossom and carry pollen from plant to plant, fertilizing the seed and giving life to the next generation. When I was a boy, I didn't understand how important this relationship was. As I became a man, my family and I learned about the little bat and how closely it was connected to our lives. Today we are more than farmers. We are conservationists. And we have many friends who help us in this work. This plant and this bat are special. They give us more than a drink. They give us a way of life. The agave and the bat are inseparable, and our lives, too, are part of the circle. And so we toast the agave and the little bat. We toast the friends who help us in this important work. We toast the desert that provides for us and is our home. We raise a glass to the bat and the blossom, and to the interconnectedness of our lives.